let's not forget and let's always emphasize the importance of the work that you do on the freight cars.
Well, and thank you, I appreciate that. I mean, you can thank your newest commissioner who had the vision 30 years ago to form the organization. And I mean, Bill can tell it better than anybody how you started and with the sessions and the bologna sandwiches, right? but no, I mean, to where it's grown today. And so we appreciate that. And have to thank you for being part of that last year. It meant a lot to everybody. I mean, that you took the time and you were in the trenches with the guys. And so that's greatly appreciated. So thank you for your compliments. I'll just go over very quick here, the report. We've got our banquet coming up this spring in Albuquerque at the courtyard. So Bill has a good program lined up. The banquet will be on Friday the 15th. Our board meeting is on the 16th, Saturday. And then our projects crew will be meeting on that Friday. If you saw something, that was a mistake.
Oh, okay.
It's Thursday for projects, Friday for projects, Friday. I don't want to get screwed up. I was trying to coordinate two banquets and board meetings, the fall and the spring. So anyway, so yeah, it's Friday, Brad. So I don't want to mix you up. The next item I really want to comment is really it's unfortunate. We had a wonderful member and a longtime advocate and was here in the early years, Ernie Robart, pass away because of a stroke. We, the Friends, are acquiring his collection. And there's approximately 34,000 images, Bill, I believe,
yeah,
in that. And maps and this and that. And so that'll be coming. I mean, they were not all Rio Grande. They were Southern Pacific, San Fe, but a big portion of it is the narrow gauge. And so that'll be coming on board. Of course, our guys who are involved in that, they're going to have job security way beyond when they die. So we're going to have to find younger folks to follow Dave Ryerson and Wes Farner and those guys. But that points to, you talk about all the assets, the rich assets the railroad has, but collectively the railroad family. When you look at when we started with the Dorman collection and now we've continued to supplement that, the repository we have become for narrow gauge photography and historic photography. So you talk about the fleet and when we do these freight charters, of course I get the request to, Tim, can you find these 25 pictures? We need high res image. So we create, and I realize it's for the rivet counters out there, we create an accurate train. So we can actually, yes, that's how it looked at that point in time in 1942 or whatever it may be. So I try and socialize this every time I give this report, but we have such a wonderful asset there. So if you ever have time and you go to it, go to the Friends site and click the collections. I mean, you can go through them and there's thumbnail sketches. And if you ever want nice ones, we will sell them to you. I mean, it's a great, so that's another great asset that collectively we're bringing on board, so we can be very thankful. Sorrowful that Ernie passed on, but we'll see the benefit of his work. So that's really positive. I listed the work session schedule there. The postings are up, so I know we're going to start seeing the. I think Judy and Gwen saw one at Dawson already, so people start signing up for the work sessions, but obviously we'll be starting session A May 20th, 24th, regular. There's some special sessions. I think, Bill, you have a special session for your stock car.
Yeah, it looks like it's going to come in on May 3rd and 4th.
Oh, is it? Okay.
To commission move this meeting.
Very good. So that is there. I mentioned some of the other dates. We've got our annual dinner and a train ride, as I understand Bill and John have worked on. We'll run up to Cumbres for that. And then our moonlight and wine tasting in July. Now we were looking at a flanger / spreader charter here the early part of March, but I do not anticipate that's gonna happen. We just don't have enough people. We're about 13 short from breaking even, and so I think Monday I gotta let everybody know that's not gonna happen. And I think it's a component. There's a lot of competition out there with other charters, and we've done it several times over. We talked about this yesterday, so that's probably not gonna happen. But other than that, you know, a lot of off-season planning, and we hope to have a good season. We anticipate and hope our numbers pick back up again. We took a little bit of a dip in volunteers this last year, and some of it's, you know, health issues and that sort of thing, and people travel, and you know, a lot of it's demographics. But we're going to really work hard at trying to pump those numbers back up again, so we can keep continuing to work on so many projects we're doing. So anyway, I think that's about it. Very short, sweet, but thanks for all the support you provide for us, John, and your staff and the commission. You support what we're doing.